cover back on, gone to wait, I guess. I'm gonna see if it works, because I'm close to rain, so. And I gotta go out to, get some pop anyway at Dollar General, so. If I get caught in the rain, I get caught in the rain and see how it works, I guess. Right now I'm just letting it warm up. Carbureted, so it has to warm up. This takes forever. All right, I think she's almost warmed up. But it's windy, kind of warm. She never stays cold. I mean, never gets hot anyway. Alright, just back her down to the yard. There she idled down. Nice. I aired up the tires yesterday. Each one was 2 pounds down, so. See what difference that makes. 2 pounds of air in each tire. Had to get out into traffic anyway. Now she's quiet that you can't hear the like pulleys and everything. Maybe a whole different sound. Goes. Cop is going to follow me or what? I don't know. I wasn't speeding. There he goes, we'll go follow him. Right now I'm still testing it. So, seeing if that cover works. Starts to shake or make noise. Ain't that new stuff? Yeah, we'll try this again. Hopefully, it wasn't trying to find me. I hope not. Yeah, I made enough corners. I want to take her on the block and see what it felt like. Up to 40 pretty quick, so don't want to get nailed for 10 over. There's how you feel right. Sounds back to normal without that whining belt. So. Hope it all works good. That is a rain cover, so it keeps water out. Good. And then the belt don't get wet. You know. illegal, but they didn't want to leave. Like a Magic carpet ride. Yes, Chad, those fucking closes are. The scooter's only like 3 miles off. Unless they smack it up or something, you know, and then have to get rid of it, but I think I'm gonna keep it. Yeah, I smell the GB Weld cooking. All right, I'm gonna stop you there.
Yeah,
a good grocery getter.
Yeah, you know,
that's pretty much what I use this for, is a grocery getter. So it goes to get groceries on the days I don't want to take my e-bike and I don't want to have a backpack. You know, those kind of days. Especially on a rainy day like this. I didn't want to come out here on the e-bike, get totally soaking fucking wet. This, at least if it starts to rain, I can get home pretty damn quick. PDQ, pretty damn quick. All right. I know I make a lot of fucking videos about fucking coming here, but hey, what I like, Dollar General. Now I'm gonna go home and put my crash bars on my Suzuki, because I just got those. So, see if they fit right or do right. Not just when I Mountain Machine.
Five.
I go out there on my e-bike.
Yes, I do.
I'm just taking a beautiful ride before the rain. Kind of subtle, but I got the crash bars on. This is easy. They fit nice. Makes it have kind of like a subtle different look. Camco's running good. Just took that out for a ride. Saddlebags I'm not changing till next year because I'm just going to keep using the leather ones because I'm not going way out of town anymore this year, so. And then I'll figure out how to drill them and set them and put them on, but that'll be next year. All right, thanks for watching. Like, share, and subscribe, and I'll catch you on the next ride or adventure, whatever the hell it is. All right, Charlie Brown, over and out.